I don't think my theological training necessarily, I don't know. I'm not, it could be I have an entrepreneurial spirit. I'm not giving you a good answer to that. Most of the people who like my model are not my age. I do know that. I'm not sure why. Most of the people who are my age, I think, are more locked in the older models. And I've got a lot of folks who, though they wouldn't do it exactly the way Redeemer does it, because they're in their 20s and 30s, and I'm in my 50s, and there's a lot of people looking to Redeemer as a pioneer to seeing both the younger brother and the older brother as both alienated from the Father, both the traditional Orthodox church model as being alienated from the culture, and the mainline, put it this way, a lot of folks would see the mainline churches as having, in a sense, sold out to the culture, become too modern, having too assimilated to the spirit of the Enlightenment. And the Orthodox churches having become recalcitrant and proud and self-righteous, and they are looking for a third way. And I don't know why I came upon it in a way that a lot of other folks my age don't appreciate, but a lot of people younger than me appreciate. I don't really know where that came from exactly. I got an idea. I actually think coming to New York City was important to me. 20 years ago, in my 30s, I think cities tend to create prototypes for the rest of the culture, because cities are always a little ahead of the curve. Things are always, things happen in New York and London and Hong Kong and Los Angeles, and then 5 years later they happen in the other big cities, and 10 years later they happen in the rest of the country. And I think I saw some things here, and therefore I don't know that my theological training made me a pioneer. I think it was New York City, maybe.